Still knife, still knife.
I was just going on my own way. This guy saw me and said, pity me that I'm going to protest. I'm just coming here to take pictures of what's happening here. So I'm a Nigerian person, I have the right to protest, I have the right to do what I want to do. They like butchering me with knife, cutting my face, punching me. I said, who are you people? Look at my mouth, look at my nose.
Guys, these are not our bosses. They are Igbo bosses.
We are not confronting them arms for arms. We will shut them down because they are Nigerians also. But they came here in the morning, they dispatched the crowd. They took this armor from
there. They came with the Lagos State bus.
They came here with the Lagos State bus, brought this heavy armor to chase people away. Because we are fewer in numbers in the morning. But we were few in the morning, we will now not be few in the afternoon.
We are ready for them.
We will never use this sledgehammer against them. But because we are not brutal, we will chase them away. They are all also Nigerians. But if they come with this also, we will also react. But the way we are reacting, we will take them to the hospital.